No, thank you. Feed the kangaroo.
Activities that you might like to try today, a little bit later on, you might like to try your hand at cracking the Australian stock whip, and towards the end of the show, we'll give you the chance to milk the cow by hand, of course. A little bit later on, I'm going to show you how we shear a sheep, but before we do that, we're going to have to bring some sheep from out of the paddock here and get them up into the shed. Now, whenever we're gathering our sheep together, we call this mustering. And when we're mustering, we use special dogs that have been especially bred and trained for working sheep. And the dogs that we use are called Australian Kelpies.
It makes a very loud noise, a loud bang.
And this is the purpose of the whip, to get the attention of the sheep. We do not use the whip for hitting any of the animals. And the way that we get the whip to crack is just like this. Now those of you with real little kids, you might want to cover their ears. Okay, so we go around this way. Oh, good. Okay, so. So that's why we're raising them in the shed. The little tiny ones down here, they're about 3 weeks old. In around about another 10 to 12. Look at that, you're all finished. Well done.
There's a black sheep there.
Zebra.
She said zebra.